Hello students, I am Anita and I am your physical education teacher. Today I am going to teach 9th standard game volleyball, that is history. Now first of all the history. The game of volleyball originally called Minto Net and was invented in 1895 by William G. Morgan after the invention of basketball. In 1907 volleyball was presented at Playground of America convention as one of the most popular sports, and the rules were framed in 1928 by United States Volleyball Association, and in 1947 the Federation International de Volleyball was founded in Paris. In 1960s new techniques added to the game included the soft spike, forearm pass, blocking across the net, and defensive diving and rolling. And in India, volleyball came into vogue through YMCA, and later Volleyball Federation of India was formed in 1950. And India won the gold in very first Asian Games. Now, the rules of the game. What are the rules of this game? Volleyball involves two teams. It involves two teams of six players. And team that wins a rally wins a point. Set that is won by the team which first scores 25 points with minimum lead of 2 points. So which team won? That first scores 25 points and with minimum lead to 2 points. To win a match, team has to win 3 sets. So the team that win has to win 3 sets. In case of 2-2 tie of sets, deciding 5th set that is played to 15 points with a minimum lead of 2 points. Next one is a ball is put in play by the back row player on the right who can serve anywhere along the 9 meter width of the service zone. Player has 8 seconds to make service in a single attempt to get the ball over the net. Rally ends when the ball touches the ground or when it is hit out of bounds. When a team wins service, the players rotate one position clockwise. Each team can touch the ball maximum 3 times. So each team can touch the ball maximum 3 times in addition to the block before sending it into the other team court. The ball can touch any part of the body and it must be hit. And it is illegal for a player or player to form a screen to keep the other team from seeing the server. Team can make a maximum of 6 substitutions. So team can make 6 substitutions per set. And service touching the top border of the net, that is a legal service. Service touching the top border of the net, that is a legal service, and a player cannot be substituted again on the same position if already been replaced. So these are the few rules of the games. Now this is the playing field and equipments. These are the tips to remember, and you will learn all these tips. Now next is the terminology. In terminology there are many terms, and this session that is completed by yourself. If you have any query regarding to terminology, you can comment in the comment section. Now there is fundamental skills of volleyball. So what are the fundamental skills of volleyball? The first one, that is the block, and block can be single, double or triple. The second one, that is service tennis. There are various types of services like underhand service, topspin service, float service, jump float, round arm, but most common attacking service, that is tennis service. And you can see here the tennis jump service. The second one, that is spike smash or attack, and it is a powerful attack. It has variation like backcourt spike. Contact with the ball takes place above the net, and a player that specialized in smash, that is known as spiker. You can see here how the smash can be played, smash or spike attack. The third one, that is set tip lift. It is a rally technique used during the match. Hip is a transitory move between reception and attack like overhead set. So here you can see contact with balls with the fingertips, not with the palm. So ball with the fingertips with touching, without touching palm. Next is the bump or underarm lift. Bump, that is a defensive skill keeping the ball from falling. Receiving serve and offensive skill as it provides good chance to tip the ball for the spiker. So it is known as bump or underarm lift, like this. You can see here, bump or underarm lift. The next one is a one hand underarm lift. It is an advanced technique to lift the far away falling ball towards side, like this. One hand underarm lift, you can see in this picture. Now next one is a block. You can see the block here. It may be executed 1, 2, or 3 players. So 1, 2, or 3 players, and it is the first line of defense against the spike. Blockers, they are not expected to block all spike, but to do as a screen, reducing the floor space that must be covered by the players behind them. The next one is a dive lift. In this, the players dive to lift the fast coming ball because there is less time to move forward or sideward. The next one is foot fault. It is a fault of server when players while serving places one foot over or on the back line, or when any player puts a foot over the center line. Next is a cross court attack. Attack or smash directed at an angle from one end of the offensive team side of the net to the opposite sideline of the defensive team's court. The next one is a free ball. Ball returned by a pass rather than spike. Back set delivered behind the setter's back and subsequently hit by an attacker. Next is a ball down. When a player who is standing on the floor, and swinging with an open hand to hit the ball over the net, that is called down ball. Quick set, a ball set relatively low to the middle hitter or to the right side hitter directly behind the setter, that is known as quick set. And last one, that is the defense zone, an area between the attack line and service line. And here the two terms that left, attack zone, an area between center line and attack line. And last, that is net violation, touching with the net with any part of the body while the ball is in play. Now the important personalities, tournaments and venues. So here the awards related to this game. First, Arjun Award winners, Dhyan Chand Award winners, Dronacharya Award winners, important tournaments and important venues. So learn these names of different award winners. So this is all about your chapter, that is volleyball. Thank you.